Welcome to Catching Up with Kathy. I'm here in Port Moody at the Brew Street at the Tri-Cities Cask Festival with Dan Helmer, the president of the organization. Tell us a little bit about what we're going to be seeing here today and drinking.
So you guys are going to be trying 19 different casks, six of which are from homebrew clubs here in BC, and the other 13 are from breweries throughout the Lower Mainland, particularly out in the suburbs. So you're going to be trying cask beer. So this is traditionally conditioned, fermented in the cask, and it's very unique because you get to try a lot of different combinations of ingredients going into these beers. These are all kind of one-off experimental casks. What's neat about today's event is our Pro-Am event. So what we're doing is we are featuring, we're voting for the best brew club cask, we're voting for the best brewery cask, and we're going to team those two groups up, and they're going to do a collaboration brew in the future together on the pilot system of the winning combination. So very exciting for us. It's a first. I think people are really enjoying it. Brew Street has been a very great venue so far, and the people of the Tri-Cities are coming out in droves to try the beer, so we're loving it.
We definitely love our beer. I totally agree with you. Is this a bit of a traveling sort of festival for you? Where else have you been in the Lower Mainland?
Yeah, so this is our third event. This is our Fall Cask Festival, so most of the beers, the theme is a fall theme. The first two were hosted at Rocky Point Tap House, also along St. John's here in Port Moody. This event here at Brew Street, and we're going to look to kind of rotate this through the different venues within the Tri-Cities, starting with Port Moody. So in the future you'll probably see this event at other venues, and I think it's a great way to kind of not only showcase the breweries, the homebrew clubs, but also a great way to showcase some of the awesome venues and tap houses we have here in the Tri-Cities.
Hi there, and look who we ran into here at the Cask Festival, Caitlin Hurst from Global BC. So what's going on today?
Well, I'm just drinking some beer. I'm a Tri-Cities resident, so this is something kind of very close to my heart, and hey, it's beer. Who doesn't like beer?
Exactly. So what are you drinking?
Right now I've got the, I think it's the Mission Springs Eggnog Spiced Stout. I figure, you know, it's almost Christmas, eggnog, spice, actually quite good. I'm not a huge stout drinker, but that's what this is kind of about, trying things you wouldn't usually try. I'm not going to get a whole pint, but trying in a little glass kind of makes sense and supporting local breweries.
So, is that your first glass, or?
It's my first. You get 10, right?
Yeah, you get 10, but there's 35 here.
Oh, so I have to, like, be smart.
Pick and choose very carefully.
Yes, pick and choose very carefully. So, yeah, starting off with the seasonal, like, Christmas-type ones, and then I'm probably going to go lighter, which is, I think, the opposite of what you're supposed to do, but, you know, taper it off a little bit.
Well, great. Help me understand. I mean, this is sort of like collecting coins. You guys have a passion for beer.
Yeah, we do, yeah. Very much so, yes.
And why? Where does that come from? You just like to drink, or?
Well, the same reason that someone likes wine. Just like there's different kinds of wines, different kinds of grapes, there's different kinds of beer. Very many different styles, and every beer is just a little bit different. Even in the same style of beer, that's why you can have multiple, like a bunch of different breweries with the same style of beer. All of them are just a little bit different, so, and everybody likes something a little bit different. So different beer, different, you know, same style, different beer. So you, it's very, very similar to wine in a lot of ways. It appeals to different tastes and different people, and so, yeah, we love all kinds of different beer.
Well, I've got my 10 tickets. I'm going to go in and get my 10 beer, and then I'll need 10 days to recover. This is Kathy Chenna with Catching Up with Kathy. Now, let's catch up soon.